there. 5 HP, one bullet would do. Still has the USP, which is menacing. coldzera traded out. Gets one back immediately against Nitro. And from the grave, took down Fur. Marco rotates back. They have to get the bomb from Banana, which means the plant coming can't come in fast enough. Puts it to a 2v2, and coldzera is always a problem. So he catches JDM. He's got a chance. Goes for the reload. Baits the shots further and further. Stanislaw gets pulled away from the site. Cold does it all himself, but it meant Taco could come a lot closer as well.
Not the cleanest of rounds there. Quite a disappointing.